A new partnership setting out to help victims of some of our recent fires. It is aimed at helping healthcare professionals through the Angels in Paradise project.
And joining us is Mike Singer. He is the CEO of Cherokee Uniforms and a driving force behind this project. Great to see you.
Great to be here.
Okay, so tell us about this project. Sounds interesting.
Well, we're here to support the healthcare workers in Paradise who have done so much for their community and they've suffered so much loss themselves. So this project is all about doing something to give back to them.
And it's not just Cherokee Uniforms. There's other companies that are getting involved. And I would imagine, considering what happened, it was easy to get them to join in.
Absolutely. We've got great partners like Dickey's Medical Uniforms, MDF Stethoscopes. There's a total of 11,000 scrubs, shoes, socks, stethoscopes being given to these nurses who've lost everything.
So basically it's the nurses that were living in that area that lost everything and you're helping to support them, kind of get them back on their feet?
Exactly. You know, they went to work that day and despite losing everything, they stayed there, they shuttled patients out of the hospital, they put them in their own cars, they saved lives, and they've lost everything.
Yeah. And I understand tomorrow night that Adventist Health is actually recognizing a lot of these nurses for their life-saving efforts during the fire.
Yes, Adventist Health is having a ceremony for them. It's sponsored by Adventist. The Daisy Foundation is coming to give the award to the 46 nurses who were there that morning, serving their community and serving the patients. And we're proud to be involved in that. We've been serving Adventist Hospital for the past 20 years, and since 2003, and we've got more than 40,000 of Adventist's healthcare workers wearing our products.
So how can people get involved later this week? You're doing an event, Cherokee Uniforms and another company. What's that all about?
Well, there's Cherokee Uniforms and Scrubs Magazine have gotten together, and if you find the Angels in Paradise section on the Scrubs Mag website, you can find ways to donate. We've already had so many donations, and even $5, whatever you can give, helps to support these nurses and help them to rebuild.
How would they go about doing that?
They can go to www.scrubsmag.com and look for the Angels in Paradise section.
All right, sounds like you're doing great stuff.
Well, thanks
Thank
so
you.
Much.
I know it was a big loss up there, and imagine going to work and not coming home for a couple days.
Yes.
Or forever.
Yeah.
And thank you for having us and spreading the word.
Yeah,
all right,
I appreciate
Mike
it.
Singer, CEO of Cherokee Uniforms. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.